This next song is by Ricky Nelson. The B side of this song, remember there were 45s back then, so the B side was Hello Mary Lou. And that got up to number 9 in 1961. But this song was number 2.
See? Isn't that something?
Thank you.